All right, Chad, here it is.
So ever since we lost Stewie and Twist, it's just people say we don't care, we don't show emotion, our heart's not in it, and honestly, I'm just sick of it. Last guy's BFs. Last guy's BF, boys. Be ready.
Let's go!
That is true, though. They're going to have a lot more energy one way or another.
So Casper has a lot of energy, and he's bringing it not just to the team, but the entire office.
Today is the day. I need you to be ready. Be focused. Keep the communication at an all-time high. We're making Danish pastry the way I like it. 185 grader, varmluftsovn. Ikke 2 minutter, ikke 1 minut, 1.5 minut. Og der skal masser af smør på. Ikke spare på det. Det smager fantastisk. Kom så!
But sometimes his intensity, it's just a little bit too much. Well, I guess we're not that good. Quiet team anymore.
We stay winning. Come on. We stay winning. What do you want? What are you going to do?
It's so corny, but I love it. I love it. I love it. Well, surprise, surprise. We're all shocked, right? Cadian officially on Liquid. Now we all just wait for Twist, right? Now we're all just waiting for Twist. I mean, I'm excited, though. Obviously, I was I won't lie. I was butthurt Liquid fan with that, whatever the fuck that EU abomination of a roster was. Now they're going to be an America's team with a Danish IGL, Yekinder entering. Like, I don't know. On paper, this team it looks a lot better than the last one. That is for fucking sure. Obviously, in Liquid's defense, Cadian was not available, you know, last time they were kind of going around. Thank you, Heroic, for that. We're more like, thank you, Yabby, and, you know, Stabbin. Thank you, guys. I still feel the same exact way that I felt the entire time about this entire roster, which is this roster and how far it goes is going to be how well Skulls gets integrated into the team. Naf is going to be the sloth, and he's going to be doing Naf things. I think Twist is going to have a lot of fucking space with Yekinder, and it's just going to be, I'm curious to see where Skulls, because Skulls mechanically is really fucking good. And I like Zeus as a coach. That man could literally tell me stories about anything and whisper sweet nothings into my ear. And I think, you know, I'd be happy. Anybody that doubts Cadian's leadership is a fucking moron. And I think he'll obviously bring, you know, just as cliche as the video is, the energy will not be lacking with Liquid anymore. No more of the days where we just only watch them get sad after getting eco'd 50 times a game. Now we'll watch them get pissed. And we'll see them get real fucking amped and real fucking pissed. Like, it'll be great. It's, as an NA fan, like, this makes me happy just to, I don't know. It feels like I can cheer for Liquid again. Before, it just was like, all right, you just fucked us over in the Americas region for this E roster that doesn't make sense. And now it's like, okay, now you got a international roster that makes sense and has a lot of people that are, you know, easy to cheer for. You know, how fitting that the guy that everybody calls the comedian, you know, ends up on an NA org. It's an exciting team. At the very least, they could be total trash, but there's no denying that it's an exciting team.